Amy Hollam and Leslie Tasker. Good luck, ladies. Alrighty, the gates drop. They're all in nice and close together. So who hits the orange helmet out in front as they'll get the number? It's Cara Wilde out in front, then in two. It's Parks. So there it's, whoa, Parks. Parks in the middle, is pushed out. Oh, it's nice and low. It's nice being late in there, bumping bars there. They're not letting it get out, so it's Parks and Wilde having a bit of fun out there. It's a bit of a wild ride, but then we've got the Clarence Valley rider, I think it is, Kelly Lewis out there. It is, so these girls having a bit of fun, but I think it's Cara Wilde still out in front by Parks. But I tell you what, Parks is coming home strong. What have we got here? On the inside, then we've got Lewis. It is from Clarence Valley, but oh, Parks has come in, push her out. Ooh, not sure about that one in that there, but it is Parks in one, Wilde in two, Lewis in three, and I think it was Pitstop in four.